from San Jose, California, weighing in at 219 pounds, el número uno.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match. Working for control. In full control. Controlling the tempo. Lands the knee. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. To the basics with this stretch. Huh. witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Bringing it back into the ring. And it's reversed. Counters that one. Going for broke.
So impressive.
This might be it. And there's the kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it. Got the reversal. Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above. Looking for the exclamation point. For the pile driver.
It's heating up now.
Pays for that one. Nice move. Amazing move right there, guys.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Nope, reverses it. Oh, here we go. There's the armbar, folks. Arms aren't built to take that kind of stress. Back and forth we go. The end may be near, folks. Clearly on a mission here. Back now inside the ring. Fire.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
That landed perfectly. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Going after the back here. Watch out here. That'll rattle your whole body. Rope breaks the hold there. And now one more time.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. Is the second time enough to end this match?
What a spectacular move. Saw that one coming. Let's look at the replay.
Nice move right there.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Will this be it? One true testament to grit.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Dodges that one. Wow. Going all the way up. This could mean trouble. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Now that one well scouted. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Reverses that one. calls the pin off with a rope break. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Escapes trouble there. Oh, the counter. No, reverses it. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Oh, no. Look out! Not so fast.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Look at it a second time. With such authority.
That has got to be it.
This should do it right there. Two!
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Comes up big with the reversal. Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here. One more look at it. With a pile driver.
This one is over.
Corey, check this out.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two.
There's the...
Now that's eking out a win.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.